Hello my dear friends, here in this video we will understand the meaning of two important words that are very confusing while using, right? If you use that, then it might be confusion for you that where it should be used and where it should not be used, right? And we will be clearing this doubt in this video. The two words are alone. What did I say? Alone. A-L-O-N-E. Alone. And the second one is lonely. What did I say? Alone and lonely. Although both the words seem similar in meaning, but the meaning is different. The contextual use is different. We can't use in place of lonely alone. We can't use lonely in place of alone. If we are using that, then there is a mistake and we are committing that mistake. So without taking so much time, let's understand the difference between both the words. If we start understanding the exact meaning of alone, then the meaning turns out to be, you can say, absence of company. You can say somebody is not with you, right? You can say I'm alone. No one is going to accompany you and no one is going to be with you, right? You can say it is the physical presence or absence, right? I think I'm able to make you understand what does alone means. It means absence of company, in the sense no one is there beside you physically, right? And if we start understanding the meaning or exact meaning of lonely, then we will end up getting that it means it is all about feeling. What did I say? It is all about feelings. Or you can say feeling of solitude. Solitude. Solitude means what? Solitude means what? Solitude means what? We are alone. We are separated from others, right? It means solitude. You are feeling alone, right? Feeling alone is termed as lonely, right? If there is a feeling of it, you can say it is lonely. I hope I'm able to make you understand, right? Let me put an example so that you might understand here, right? If I say feeling alone, you are lonely. So what would be your answer? Again, if I say I'm home alone, you are lonely. Please understand, just be understanding the meaning, whatever meaning I had provided you, right? I told you alone is used in the context of physical absence, right? You can say absence of company. And lonely is used while it is only talking about the feeling of solitude, right? It is, if you're talking about the feeling, it means lonely is correct here. Feeling lonely, right? You can't say alone. Feeling alone is not good, right? If you start understanding the second one, that is called lonely, it means what? Lonely, lonely. Not like that. Let's understand the example. I'm home alone. Yeah, lonely. You are at home. Then physical, it is talking about physical presence or absence. Like it means you are alone there, right? One thing is you need to keep in your mind that here no preposition should be used. No preposition, right? What did you say? Here as well, no preposition. You can say, I am at home alone. It is also incorrect. You can say like that, right? I hope I'm able to make you understand the difference between alone and lonely. Although both the words seem similar in meaning, but there is a difference in its uses, right? I hope you got it. Thank you for being with me. If you feel that contents are good, then do like it and do subscribe it if you haven't yet. And do visit other videos as well, which are available on this channel. It might help you. Thank you.